Someone asked if I could recreate the text houses, and I think these are way better. Of course, it helps that I'm painting them a second time later on. You know, you get better at stuff, right? So, I really like the background on this one. And the trees look better in this one. The fence is better in this one. Everything's just better in this one. So, hooray! So I gotta mail these out right away. I got holes in them so you can see. Can't tell, but I think he may have started eating again. These kind of look like caterpillar nibbles to me. Are you eating again? He literally has a piece of leaf in his face. Are you gonna live, little mom? The heck, mate? Aww, don't eat it. Oh! Maggie! Get out of here! No! Oh, he's definitely back. This is definitely your work. Oh, he's so scared. I'm sorry. You want your leaf back? I printed some rough copies of the show zine, I very immediately discovered that I can't print it out as layouts because of the way the paper folds. So what happened is that I ended up having to... I printed them out single-sided because I knew I was going to have to rearrange and tape and blah blah blah. So I had to cut this one apart. Obviously, because I can't have half of this here and half of it in the back of the book, so it got a little mucky here. And yeah. And when I put it together like this, I found out which order I had to print things off. So this is a sheet of paper. The first side's this, and the second side's this, and then the second sheet of paper is like this. And then I ended up with this. And my printer is garbage, so it has mucky things, and it doesn't bleed print, so it's got a line. And so it also kind of cut off some words. I did order a copy from Staples last night, except I only realized now, because I did a file submission, I just wanted them to print as a file on paper so that I can deal with it later. But I didn't see an option for bleed printing, so I'm gonna have to just hope that they bleed print for files, or maybe they just don't, which is why I only ordered one copy. So I can take it home and test it and see if their alignment is off like mine, or if it's good. Obviously their quality is gonna be better because mine's crap. I kind of can't wait for this one to be done because I kind of like it. I still have over 100 pages to do. Maybe this isn't big enough, but we'll see. But yeah, if you ever want to see how cheap this sketchbook is, or this journal, I mean, I don't know, where she got it. Someone gave it to me. But it's falling apart, which is not surprising at all. I think that if this rips, then that's it. It's all gone. Whole cover's gone. But yeah. Wow, look at that. Oh boy. Like, I really like the cheap books. I find them really charming. It's just they're, I don't know. The only thing I don't like about this journal is that I can't, ink doesn't really show up as well on it. I ended up using acrylic for a lot of this. I think I don't see too much watercolor in here. I think I gave up immediately when I realized that it won't take watercolor at all. I kind of like the craft color because of the way you could get quite the tonal range. And it just, I don't know, it looks interesting, it looks warmer. It also sort of doesn't have that shocking blank page syndrome when you can't start anything because you don't want to mess it up. It's all fresh and beautiful, but yeah, when it looks like this and you know it's just trash. There's a border. And okay, the quality is lovely. Everything's nice. It's shiny for whatever reason. I asked them if they offered bleed printing, and she said that yeah, you can go online and select bleed printing, but there was no bleed printing option. So I'm not entirely sure how to move forward with this. I don't know if I want to go as far as to trim the borders off. Because that's just adding so much work. I already kind of like conceded that I will probably just not pay myself for the time that I'm going to take cutting this and folding this and stapling this. It looks really nice though. Dang. But there's no like option. I mean, unless it's this. But I didn't. I don't know. I got nothing. Like, none of these say anything about bleed printing, and there's like border around the edge in the picture, so I don't know. Okay, if I convert it to a PDF, it uploads without the border, so maybe it'll work. Maybe. Do I want to try this again? Really? Do I? I guess. It still has a border on it. I give up on you, Staples. I give up. Ah! You're so cute. Why are you so angry? Why are you so angry? Why are you so sharp? Okay, I gotta go. I gotta go.